According to the first sentence of the question, it is given that sum of the digit of a two-digit number is 9. This is sum of the digit. So we know that suppose this is a two-digit number. So in a two-digit number, there are two types of digit. That is unit digit and tens digit, isn't it? So if I ask you what is the sum of these two digit, it will be equals to what? 4 plus 2, 6, isn't it? That is sum of tens digit plus sum of tens digit and unit digit is 6. But according to this sentence, the sum of the digits of a two-digit number is 9. So that means tens digit plus unit digit is equals to 9. So we are not aware of any of the digits. Okay, suppose if you take tens digit as x. Okay, so what will be the unit digit? So x will be transposed to this side. So unit digit will be 9 minus x. Okay, so tens digit is what? X, and unit digit is 9 minus x. Okay, so from here we came to know that what is unit digit and what is tens digit. Now suppose if I ask to expand this 42, the number 42 you have to expand. So how will you expand? 4 into 10 plus 2 into 1, isn't it? Why you have multiplied 4 with 10? As because 4 is carrying, 4 is place value is tens digit. And why you multiply 2 with 1? As because the place value of 2 is unit or ones, isn't it? This is how we expand it. That means any digit which will be in the place of tens digit will be multiplied with 10, and any digits which will be in the position of ones or unit digit has to be multiplied with 1, isn't it? Similarly, we'll do the same thing out here. Suppose unit digit is this and tens digit is x. So what is the original number then? Original number would be, as x represents tens digit, so 10 has to be multiplied with x. And when unit digit is 9 minus x, so 9 minus x needs to be multiplied with 1. So we'll solve this now. 10 into x is 10x. Anything multiplied with 1 is same only. So this x and x will be solved. So 10x minus x is 9x plus 9. So this is your original number. Once you get the value of x, you have to find the original number. You have to put the value of x out here and you have to get the original number. Now let's move on to the second sentence. Number obtained by interchanging the digit. Now what is the meaning of interchanging the digit? Okay, interchanging the digit means we'll change the position. Now tens digit will go to unit digit and unit digit will go will come to tens digit. Now new unit digit. Now new unit digit will be x and tens digit will be what? 9 minus x. Okay, because now I have interchanged the position. Now when I have interchanged the position, obviously I will get the new number, isn't it? So what is there in the tens digit? 9 minus x. So this 9 minus x has to be multiplied with 10 now, because it is in the tens digit. Plus new digit is unit digit is what? X. So x has to be multiplied with 1. Now we have to open the bracket. 9 into 10 into 9 is 90. 10 into x is 10x plus x. Now we'll solve this too. So 90 minus 9x. So this is our new number and this was the original number. So according to the question, the number obtained by interchanging the digit, that is, this is the number that we have obtained after interchanging the digit, exceeds the given number. Given number means original number. Okay, that means this number is greater than this number by how much? 27. So we'll get the equation as, that is, new number minus original number by 27. So what is the new number? 90 minus 9x. Okay, and what is the original number? 9x plus 9 is equals to 27. Okay, now we have to solve this. Okay, we have to open the bracket. That is 90 minus 9x minus 9x minus plus minus equals to 27. Now these two are like terms, and 90 bring, I take all the constant terms to right hand side and keep all the variables terms on the left hand side. So it will look like minus 9x minus 9x is what? Minus 18x equals to, now this 90 and 9 will go to that side. So it will look like 27 minus 90, because this is plus 90, it will become minus 90, and this is plus minus 9, it will become plus 9. So we have to solve this. So minus 18x, after you have solved this, so 27 plus 9 is what? 36, and 90 minus 36 is what? 36, isn't it? 4 and this will become 54 minus 54. The answer will come minus 54. So this to minus will be reduced. So x equals to 54 by, sorry, x will be 54 by 18. So answer will be 3. So value of x is 3. Okay. Now we have to get the original number. What was the original number? 9x plus 9s. So 9x original number, I'm just writing the short form. That is O dot N, original number is 9x plus 9. So value of x is 3. So 9 into 3 plus 9, that is 27 plus 9. That is answer is 36. Okay, so see, if you add these two, the answer will come 9. 3 plus 6 is what? 9. So it's matching, because according to the first sentence, sum of the digit of a 2-digit number is 9. So if you add the unit digit and the tens digit, the answer will come 9. Okay.